Thanks so much for joining us today for our virtual celebration of a project that's been underway for a long time. It's incredibly important to the South Florida Water Management District. I wish the rest of my governing board could be here, and I wish our stakeholders could be here, because this is such an exciting day.
I couldn't be more excited. Here we are at a new stormwater treatment area to send more water south to the Everglades, reduce estuary discharges, and really make a big dent and difference for our environment in South Florida.
This reservoir and STA are going to be so important. They're going to help our coastal estuaries. They're going to help move some of the discharges we have from going east and west. They're going to help move them south down to Florida Bay, which is where we really need the water. I just want to say thank you so much to Governor Ron DeSantis. I want to say thank you to the Florida Legislative Delegation, to our Federal Legislative Delegation, and to our partners, the Corps of Engineers, who gave us a permit for this just on Friday. It's Monday. We're out here. We're ready to go on this. This project is so important to us.
This is going to be a 6,000-acre stormwater treatment area. We're standing right in the middle of it right here. These trucks are mobilized 3 days after we got a permit to start the clearing and grubbing of the inflow canal and the northern berm for this stormwater treatment area. This was always the first step in building this stormwater treatment area, and we are a year ahead of schedule. We're going to finish this thing in 2023, and it's going to be fully operational, and we're going to be able to reduce estuary discharges. We're going to be able to move water south into the Everglades. I couldn't be more proud of the staff at the Water Management District who work closely with the Corps of Engineers to make this happen ahead of schedule so that we can get these benefits that are so dearly needed for our northern estuaries in South Florida and the Everglades themselves. I really want to take this opportunity to thank the stakeholders for all their tireless efforts to work with the Florida Legislature, the Corps of Engineers, the Federal Legislature, and everybody at the Water Management District to really mobilize the funding and the effort to make this happen. This is a great day for South Florida.